Hey guys, what's going on? I'm bringing you a brilliant another video here. Let me just show you my rubbish squad. It's alright, god, it's not brilliant. Anyway, that was just random. I'm gonna show you a really cool glitch. It doesn't really work for anyone because everyone puts a really high thing on it. So say, yeah, anyway, scratch transfer market on anything, even the Xbox, and type in, like, oh, let's just say Neymar or someone good, you know, like, say if you wanted Valencia or someone that I like Valencia, he's alright. Yeah, so you could get Valencia, I'm gonna keep going about. Anyway, you can get Valencia for a really cheap price, anyway, forget about all that, no, shut up Jake, just concentrate on your game, concentrate on your video, right, so you go type in any player you want, the league and so, because this is a bloody tablet, because with, you could just type it in on the Xbox or PS4, and you, why does it keep doing that? Oh, sorry guys, really irritating. So you're gonna put the max bid on 250. You search, and sometimes it gives you good luck. I don't know, like Neymar on the transfer list, but it's coming out of Pedro at the minute. So you can basically bid on him. How it's got? No, don't like that. But if I type in Brazil, it might not come up. It'll say. Oh my god, this is what I mean guys, look, Neymar, on bid 150, yeah, screw you man, look at that, Neymar, shining card, bid, oh, shocking. Whew, something like that does scare me. Jesus Christ. I bet someone's gonna bid on them anyway. So, that's it for today. I'm gonna do something funny first. I could be talking about him all day. Oh, gold. Barclays.